Welcome back, everyone. So Western Mass News is your school authority. In November and December is the time for early applications to get to colleges, and it may be falling under the radar this because of COVID.
Right, and I spoke with a few Western Mass charter schools to see how they are getting kids ready to go to college.
The idea of going to college is one of the keystones of a post-secondary experience, right? We want to graduate high school and it's that next step.
With the upcoming holidays and ongoing pandemic on everyone's mind, college applications and prep may be on the back burner. But officials from area charter schools say right now is actually a crucial time.
Use your resources and recognize that even in this time of, you know, change and having to adapt, there's a lot of opportunity out there for a number of paths. It might not be the traditional, college experience.
Phoenix Charter Academy is an alternative option for students who have not had academic success in the past for a number of reasons. The director of instructions tells Western Mass News students at their school take a course specific to college prep, but this year's class looks a little different.
Students would normally be able to go to college visits and meet with reps. And in the pandemic, what we've done is transferred all that to remote learning or to online sessions.
Despite the change, students are still learning about area colleges and universities. Pioneer Valley Performing Arts is a charter school that offers students exposure to performing arts with a college preparatory curriculum.
Our students really get the opportunity to explore the arts in a way that they might not get to in another high school with more limited options.
There are many college prep resources available at this school, such as application support sessions, early individual planning meetings, and classes related to the college process.
Our 12th graders are in the thick of their college applications, and we have about 14 students applying early this year. So whether that's early action or early decision.
And with the emphasis on performing arts, students have a unique opportunity.
Every year we have a number of students who are interested in pursuing performing arts professionally. So for those students, they've really had a robust high school experience of not only taking classes that build their practice, but also performing.
Both school officials say starting early and paying attention to deadlines are key to navigating the college application process and any post-secondary education plans.
We want to make sure that all students recognize that even in these times of distress, you know, economic, health-wise, pandemic, you still have the opportunity and you should still take those risks and those choices and get the support you need where you can.
For Western Mass News, I'm Jordan McCool.